Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I will show you how to make my fresh mint tea that I grow in our backyard. We're going to cut or get some of our fresh mint, and we are going to rinse with water, and we are going to cook or boil the mint to 3 to 6 minutes, and after 6 minutes we are going to strain or using strainer, and you can use your sugar of your choice, sugar or honey, but I am going to add honey of my fresh mint tea. So this is our fresh mint tea. Was for my next video, and I will show you how to dry mint leaves and how I grow in water. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. God bless everyone.